Apply this on your hands, wait 15 minutes and wrinkles disappear completely. Although most women are focused on maintaining young-looking skin on their face, they rarely pay the same attention to the skin on their hands. This is completely wrong. Your hands can also reveal your age. The thing is, the skin on our hands is very thin and sensitive, which is why it's always the first to show the signs of aging. There is also very little fat on the back of the hands, so when collagen and elastin fibers begin breaking down, it's quite noticeable. In combination with the damaging effects from the frequent dishwashing and the exposure to the outside elements, you can imagine how our hands can suffer if not treated properly. That's why it's very important to care for our hands as much as we do for our face and hair, and maybe even more. But you don't have to spend hundreds of dollars on expensive cosmetic products. You can do this with some simple natural ingredients which you probably already have at home, and we'll show you exactly how. The natural remedies we're about to share are simple and easy to make. All you have to do is follow the instructions below. Homemade recipes for young-looking hands. 1. Potato. If you want silky smooth hands, you'll need a potato. Get a medium-sized potato and bake it. Mash it with a fork and add 2 tablespoons of olive oil, 2 tablespoons of honey, and milk, and mix everything until it's smooth. Store it in the fridge and apply it 2-3 times a week. Leave the mixture for 15 minutes and wash your hands with soap. 2. Egg. If you want to improve your skin's elasticity, you can use eggs. Separate the egg whites and mix them with 1 tablespoon of honey. Apply this mixture on your hands with a brush and let it dry. Rinse with some soap and water, and that's it. 3. Rosehip oil. This oil will provide firmness and elasticity to the aging skin, and it will also nourish it. Massage your hands daily with this oil to rejuvenate and relax them. If you like the video and you think it can help you, I invite you to give it a like, share the video with your friends, and subscribe to my channel, so you don't miss any videos. Here you have other videos that may interest you.